Hello, I am Fjallspec and we are playing Baldur's Gate. We are on this particular map, we only explored half, and it is Tasak's tent, or we haven't actually gone in, I believe. So I think that was the next on the point on the agenda. Have we got our spells up?
Yes.
We have full spells here, how's the healing spells? Seems all fine. Some spells go away. I think you want to do some chanting.
You have needed me?
I expect trouble. As we go in.
Sorry, friend, but you've got a date down under.
I don't care who you are. Okay, then come at me for no intention of turning back. Dead little worms. Alright. So who do we have here? We have Venkt, Bithrinik, and this guy here, Raymond. You.
What now, I wonder?
Say, with charm, no shocking grasp charm, say this guy.
What is it this time?
Well, this guy, he's on the front line, so I guess we'll go for him.
You're a queer fellow.
You'll definitely go for him as well.
Nature's servant.
You'll try to charm, say, this guy here.
Hello.
And you try to hold him. And you just attack this guy as well.
Oh, I'm not in this.
Enter Shy, okay. Okay, people are panicked, so you are panicked. You're panicked, you are not panicked. You shoot at this guy, that's fine. You are not panicked. Guess you'll go here. You're panicked. You're panicked, okay.
Yep.
You're poisoned. Or you're panicked.
Nature's servant awaits.
You heal here. Where are you?
I care not.
Oh, you got in on melee here as well. Okay.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
So you can charm in again. Now that fails. Okay, it's you again. You just keep healing her. Because she's taking the damage right now. Go again. And go again. Again. And you are also taking damage, darn it. Go here.
You're a queer fellow.
What potion is this? Invisibility, absorption, cold resistance. Don't know what absorption does. Got that one going though. Come on, get the spell in. Okay, you're done now. Go get this guy down. Okay, you're back. Massive heal here. We do a quick heal here. Khalid, you go attack this guy. Right. You again, massive heal here. I don't know. Shock and grasp the sky. He's dead.
Nature's servant awaits.
You have no healing spells left, so okay, you're actually dead as well. Good.
Hello.
So heals all around. Yeah, I know you're still taking poison damage. That's all fine. Let's get closer.
My temper sealed.
One heal left. I guess we'll go here. And do we have one heal left? We do. And go here. And the Shy is just standing around doing nothing.
You have need of me?
Right.
I can but try.
So Ender Shy here.
Troubled times are upon us.
It's time then, is it? That is. Dragging what out? My execution. What do you think? You're not with him? Are you though? No, I smell this rancid breath of you. Are you right? We're not Tassock's lackeys. What's going on here? Ah, you're not. Well, this whole place is dirty to the core. That's what's been going on. These aren't your ordinary bandits. They are Black Talons and part Chill. Chill, demi-human band, mostly hobgoblins, led by that creepy smart one, Adenor Crush. There'll be others elsewhere, like that priest Molahay, sent to poison the mines in Nazgul, set himself up as a kobold god, returned, and legions of brainless, sparking fools believed him. I'm ready to do his bidding till death do they part. Molahay is dead, he was working for Tassock. I understand. The question is, who's Tassock working for? That's the Trixie. Crush and Targos Kushan, leader of the Black Talons, both think he's getting orders from the Sense, and Tassock doesn't do much to discourage that particular line of thinking. But the Black Talons and Chills are bandit groups, see? They ply the trade routes, avoid the cities, that's where they go wrong. I'm from the gate, and I can tell you the dead leather that is Centurium aren't behind this. A desire for silence isn't the only reason I wear soft-soled boots. I wear them so I can tell whose toes I'm treading on. I didn't mess with no Centuriums. I picked my enemies, and I messed with one group only, the Iron Throne. And right as rain, here I am, Tassock's personal prisoner. You do the math. Iron Throne, where do we find them? Tassa's been making regular visits to Cloakwood, so that's where I start if I were you. And there are some documents in that chest that might be worth taking a look at too. Now go step on some toes, alright? And you can tell them Ender Shy sent you. Alright. Well, this chest sort of glows up, but let's get to the other stuff first. Loads of gold. Some rings here, and a non-magical halberd. We'll just leave that be. Magic arrows, monies, composite longbow. I think they actually sell for quite a bit. Get a barrel over here. Empty. Robes on this guy here. Scrolls, okay, we're actually full.
Where to now?
Go pick up these scrolls. We're also full gold coins, don't. Blindness, you go here. This color spray, you go there as well. There's a protection, a cursed scroll of foolishness. Cursed scroll of foolishness. Friends. Okay, and spell thrust. Red magic. Good. And these are just normal stuff. Here, can you learn any of these spells? No, it does not look like it, but maybe you can stock up on these. Nope. One single sling stone left. Can I put that somewhere here? I can. So you grab those scrolls. Oh, they're still full. Nope, you can't write that one either.
Yes?
Oh, you are full on stuff as well. Stuff to identify. Arrows, well, they auto-identified, they are. Well, I'll use my spell, okay. UK. And what else? Robes. Fire resistance, alright. And gems. Alright.
I can but try.
Go pick up stuff. You're encumbered, though. Magic bow. Master swords. All around. This will go here, and I think you were carrying sculpts. Yeah. Just one over. Oodles of money. Physical potion. And what else is left here? Done those, done those, done that. So it's just the thing.
What you want? This way.
I want you to open this. And you do. Oodles of gold. Okay, and you are actually doing auto something else.
Can I, if none are better?
So, magic item. Scroll, 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 and scroll. Inventory is full. Okay. Tassox, I've noticed that your shipments of iron have been slowed down of late. It's imperative that we receive another ton of ore. Step up your raids, get the shipment to our base in Cloakwood within the next week. We need to stockpile as much ore as possible before our ultimatum is given. Also, Seirvok wants to know what happened with the band of mercenaries. They've been killed. You better ensure that they have been. Savak will not take kindly to other news. Just copy that one. Okay, Tassok, I hope everything's moving along smoothly. I have written to give you instructions from our superiors. I've been told that a small band of mercenaries might cause the Iron Throne some trouble in the future. You are forced to ensure that they don't live to upset our operations. Obtain the services of the assassin Nimble. He should serve you well. All right, we're full here again. Yeah. Okay, who has room for anything? You do. You can carry a smidge of stuff. Doesn't weigh too much, like so. Acid arrow. Any small stack of arrows? Normal arrows here. Quite. I guess we'll dump those 43 arrows then. And get that one in the stand. These scrolls just go somewhere, that's all fine. Right, so. Magic scrolls this way. an item and a single potion. Well, you might sell for something. Stinking cloud, a gallon of scorcher, and horror. Your inventory is full as well. We should probably just sell these scrolls. I don't really use them. Just hang on to these for a while. I think we should go back to the city and start selling stuff then. And you know all of these.
All right. Malahay and Tazok have proven to be nothing more than puppets. The true master of this unfolding mystery continues to elude you. One thing is certain. Someone has taken a very personal interest in seeking your death. Though why, you are not sure. Your search for answers continues, and the foreboding Cloakwood Forest is your next target.
I actually got a bit startled when that showed up here. But anyway, we are apparently in the next chapter here. An achievement. Bandits banished. Well, what's my next
you have need
movement?
Of me?
Just to get out of here, I think. Chill, but force of arms. That's the same thing. You are Black Talon Mercenary Guilds. I see. Anyway, let's head out.
I can but try.
Have you been into all these places? I don't think we have, actually. Like this one here. Okay, we do have, actually. All right. Bag over here.
Yes.
All right, then I think we have done all of those. We might not have done all of these. I don't really remember exactly which boxes we've looked in and which we haven't. We might have done all of them then. I think we'll actually head to the city and sell stuff and clear out our inventory somewhat. I really don't use spells from scrolls, so I might as well sell them, I think. Okay, so in which exactly, what's called? What exactly is the territory we're in? Here. Alright. Well, friendly Armin. Oh, I can't travel from here that way. So I have to go this way. Of course, we arrive at the wrong side.
I do my best.
Here. In exactly these situations, we maybe want to have like a fast forward button, just in the run, get there, and get done with. Or a gate into the city here or something as well, in addition to the one down here maybe.
Good on you if you saved the day.
So journal, we are now in chapter 4. I'm not entirely sure how many chapters there are. I mentally think there are like 7, but I don't actually remember from when I played it way back.
Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
Well, Elminster. Are you following me, old man? And what have you heard? All good things, I hope. I guess we'll go with number 2. That would depend on whom, though, you would ask now, wouldn't it? For the most part, it would appear that thine actions are well intentioned and therefore received as such, much as I would have done, though perhaps not using the same method. Likely the clues also point there in the same direction I would go. I'm certain I know where to go, but I maybe should confer with you. As thou had no doubt determined, the clues seem to point towards the cloaked forest. This is likely that the scoundrels behind the bandits have some sort of base within the woods. Of course, I can only... I'm only telling thee these things that thou'st already know. Good luck in thy travels, young one. Be wary as well, for thou art making powerful enemies, both here and within thyself. I'm sorry I cannot speak more of plainly of this matter, but events must unfold as they will without any meddling from this old man. Yeah. Another encounter with Elminster. No, you have to find things out yourself. I know everything is going on, but no, I cannot tell you because that would be no fun. Sort of plot stick information.
If none are better.
Right. So.
I need some ale.
Please, see yourself whatever you wish.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
What can we sell here? Composite longbow, 25 gold. Okay, so maybe not that much. Just hang on to those potions. Gem bag. Colette's family thingy. Just keep that. Lyle's pearl Mateer necklace. 3,000 gold. I think we might want to hold on to that. I'm not sure if it's a plot item or not. Oh, and I'm doing it again, just doing 1-1-1. Alright. Vials of mysterious liquids. I don't need 2 of them. Don't imagine I do. I think they're a plot item. Major fire resistance rope thingy, just sell that as well. Protection magic, protection from poison. Plate mill sitting about. Sell that one. Plenty of arrows. Plenty of scrolls. Have a look at what scrolls we sort of want to sell here. Warhammer and short sword, they need to go. Medium shield plus 1 also needs to go. Needs to, maybe wrong word. Someone else had a shield, right? I think, yeah, here. I think we were selling this one as well. So, and then let's just rent it for a night here.
Yes.
Bow. Identify. Deadshot. Plus 2, and you are a longbow. Can you use longbows? Inventory full. Again. Just go away. Leave them be. You can't use it, so we're selling the bow. Okay, healing potions, you have that, that's fine. Absorption. Well, speed, okay. Stone form, that's also okay, I guess. Magic blocking. Useful. These scrolls, we have copied them, right? So, just dump them. Don't really need to carry them around. All these potions. I don't know what to do with all these potions. Violet potions. Strength 25, dexterity. These are just stupid. So you should probably be just sold. Stone giant strength. You can take that one instead. Nope. Apparently not. Antidote. Another antidote. Potion of power. Sounds very good. Potion of genius. Freedom. I don't know. Potion of freedom. You have that one there then. Oil of fear burning. Okay, you could actually use the two healing potions here. Add them to this pile. And you really should use scrolls more. Grease and infravision. Do something like that, maybe. Infravision might not be the most useful one at this instant. Red potion. That's also a stupid potion. Right. So let's sell those three items.
Can I help you?
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
So you're here. A violet potion, dead shot, and red potion. Sell those as well. Rest seems fine. Shows down mysterious antidote, heroism. A cursed scroll of foolishness. Let's just dump that. Friends, I don't think we're going to use that actively in combat at all, so just get rid of that. You just have arrows that are going to get shot at some point. Okay, these might be useful. Infruition, I don't think I want to use those. And you have
omnipresent authority
a cursed scroll. No, that's not that one. This one here. Just toss it on the ground and let someone get cursed
here. Need. I can, but try.
All right, we're heading back out and going back and exploring some more.
If none
like
of
like here. Walking, excellent. And head on out. And back to the bandit camp. There's Cloakwood there, this is a new one. But let's finish the bandit camp map. I will take a break here and hope to see you again soon. Thank you very much for watching.